Both areas are potential landing points. We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla.
We pull back and he just keeps coming at us. Maybe I've been a bit naive here.
We move out against Godzilla shortly. Hit Godzilla with everything we've got behind Super X. Super X, engage. First squad, begin your assault.
Monsters on Earth. Wow.
Super X will arrive in 30 seconds. The data collection squad is requesting orders. By collecting data, we are able to discover new strategies we can use to employ against Godzilla. Super X has arrived. Assault.
I've got the skies covered. It's no use.
Super X has been damaged from Godzilla's attack. functionality. This is not good. Approaching the generator. The generator is losing power. The generator's power levels are at zero. It looks to have been completely destroyed. Fourth squad, begin your assault. Godzilla. Stationary guns have ceased operating. Godzilla is approaching the generator. The generator is losing power.
We're doomed.
One generator still operational. Godzilla has reached Zone 5. Godzilla has reached Zone 3. Is losing power. All generators in the area are destroyed. Godzilla confirmed to be alive. Our troops are not.
I feel as if I never truly understood Godzilla. I hereby resign my office.
If only we had collected the data in time. And what about humanity's last hope?